joined by senior midfielder Campbell Millar. Campbell, starting this season, you've played almost as many minutes this year as you did your first 3 years combined. How has your career progressed from when you first got here to where it is now?
I think I've just worked really hard. Steve has a lot to do with that. I definitely go out with him early, or have gone out with him in the past when I can. I've controlled what I can control, and I just kept working hard, and I think it's finally paid off. It's been a long road, but I've learned a lot about myself, and it's been fun. It's been really good.
With all of the turnover on the roster from last year to this year, the spring roster was very small and everyone got a lot of playing time. How did the increased minutes in the spring help you for a more prominent role this fall?
I think everyone has a lot of trouble with the speed of play, and it's a lot different in practice than it is in games. So I think that being able to get those minutes in games definitely helped, because it's just not the same at this level. So it was really helpful in my preparation.
Team's been on the road for the last 2 weeks, but you get two games at home this week at Klockner. How excited are you guys to be back playing in front of your home fans?
So excited. So excited. The travel took a lot out of us. Those weren't easy trips. Spent a lot of time in the airport, a lot of time on the buses. So we were just so excited to play on our home field, which is amazing, and play in front of the fans we get. And hopefully we'll get a good performance in. So we're excited.
Finally, you're a senior, graduation coming up in the spring. What are your plans for after UVA?
I really have no idea. I'm looking into a fifth-year program, but I have no idea if I'm going to get into that. So, I don't know. I'm keeping a lot of doors open, maybe traveling. We'll see about soccer. I don't know. No idea.